This is not a good place to die.
There any good ones? Well, guys, the battle ends here. Rome has been conquered by the Pharaoh. And let's see the results. Let's see how many men defended Rome and how many Egyptian men sieged Rome. So we had 15,000 Egyptians sieging Rome and 8,400 Romans defending Rome. The Romans had full veterancy, the ninth rank maximum. The Egyptians didn't have anything. The Egyptians made 6,290 kills, and the Romans made 4,400 kills. I think when the catapults came in, the situation changed dramatically. Thank you very much for watching. Make sure to hit the like button and the subscribe button if you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to check out my other videos with Total War Rome 2 and other Total War games. And don't forget that G2A is my official sponsor. And if you are planning to buy games cheaper down on Steam, that's the place to be. Link in the description. Thank you very much.